Hey everyone, it's your girl Evo. So sorry I haven't posted those videos from Miami yet. It's just I took a lot of videos, trust me. But the only thing that sucks is this brand new camera that I bought, this lovely $600 camera. It records in MP4 format, which means that I can't use Windows Movie Maker to make my videos, and I'm an idiot, and that's the only program that I know how to use. So I've been trying to use Adobe Premiere Pro, but it is complicated as shit. So I have to figure that out real fast, because guess what? It's like T-minus 9 days until my Tokyo takeoff. I'm gonna be in the J-Land, okay, in less than a week or something. So I need to get my shit together. And so I'm sorry I haven't posted those videos. I'll figure out what the hell I'm gonna do with that, because so far I had a plan in my mind of what I was gonna make the whole video look like, but that has gone to shit now. So when I go to Japan, I might just upload hardcore footage, just no editing, whatever. Hopefully that's good enough for you bitches. Right now I'm here at my sister's graduation ceremony. She just graduated from nursing, so congratulations, Anita B, I love you. So I'll see you guys soon. I don't know when I'm gonna post my next video, but I was just, you know, checking in, because this is like the first time that I'm posting a video with this camera. So let me know what you think about it. Does it suck? I think it kind of sucks, because maybe it's just because it's low lighting in here, but it's really crappy when it comes to like focusing. I don't know. Anyways, so that's all I got. And I'll talk to you guys later, hopefully before I go to Japan. I don't know. See you later.